Just 34 days till Twins opening day, and among those counting down, Byron Buxton. Sports director Reggie Wilson caught up with a center fielder at spring training in Fort Myers.
Reggie Wilson here, Big Buck, Byron Buxton. Buck, how you feeling?
Feel good, you know. Had a good offseason that was very productive. So to be back out here at, you know, feeling good 100% is very fun.
Saw you taking some balls out there in the outfield. How's it feel to be out there again?
Feels good. I wouldn't say it's normal yet, considering it's been feels longer than a year, you know, but it's always fun to get back out there and work on the craft. Defense is my favorite part, so to be able to get back out there and joke around with the guys and get some work done is an exciting part of spring.
How tough was it out there for you last season?
It was tough, you know. Not to dwell on it, but yeah, it was tough. My teammates, though, they kept my mind and, you know, mental situation in check, along as well as my family. You know, just being able to not play and go out there and help them, especially in those big games, you know, can take a toll on you. But they understood the situation, and, you know, for me, without them, this last year would have been a lot harder.
What does success look like for Byron Buxton this year personally?
For me, it's just stay healthy through the season. You know, whether it's playing 120 games in center and I have to DH a few, whatever the situation is, I just want to stay healthy the whole season. You know, for me, it's being out there for one at bat or one inning is more important than me being in that training room.